your idol, baby name name. Bear on a tricycle or ox out the cage. Roxy kangaroos or block raising the dollar bid. Saints or jugglers or El Producto rollick kid. Manager or raw board stiff. Playing rush move at 10 a.m. in the park with the preschool kids. I drop 5 clicks. I'll pistol with myself into oblivion. A grizzle always for the children. That red ring. 30 fingernails worth winning. Searching for my true ominous princess. Fell in love once, now I browse through the menu. So crowds like a tiger while I hide my dragon in you. Today I'm gonna record icicle and cobra gum. Hold the heist up, sliced up. 1 piece, 2 pieces. Pass rope on top of water like Jesus, but I'm hovering. Press through where you at, get all fuddering. I'm designed to rewind ahead of time. Behind the present, you'll find the sublime. The deadline keeps you guessing, you'll find that I shine. It's your bedtime, cause I'm the crescent. But I in my mind, I stay bomb to learn my lessons. Adolescents complain, I leave space when I say raps. Like amateur janitors, with 50 cannons in the main jack. I need a fake snap for my brain. Snap, so I'm a lay flat across the train track. Playing back remains that I'll cycle my globalistic. Erase any trace the human race ever existed. The clever infant that can't kick in this big shit. Satan's forces, I'm 666. Part indigenous, part venomous, part hypnotist. So you don't wanna get with this as if I had syphilis. And that's it, the rest. I'm not in it for the money. So I'm not spoken for like the twillings and dummies. Open doors and closed minds without legal my corners. Cause I'm a writer. Given lighters, eating disorders. I'm reaching forward to rock and roll. Everything hot, nips and drop shit like eating sloppy joes with chopsticks.
Yo, I'm stepping to the room with the boom, bap, bap, boom. And forget about you, like Rock forgot to get me a hotel room. Me and Bass are the new twin towers. The power, the power from the chuckle patch. Subtle dispatch, Rock, nemesis. Passing of enemies, remember these are things. 6 syllables in your memory. If they stop Rock, I hate cops, don't forget it. I'm sitting on a bus, 3 nickels and a Walkman. High as fuck, we see your dead bench. Out the bullpen, like you get the fulcrum, but not quite enough, cause if the not factor hit that posture, my little soul combust. Driver hates his job, I can tell by the way he keeps saying, I hate this fucking job, cause he's sitting in that board. I'm happy the Academy lets roaches ride the MTA, cause I got a full blast with an otherwise MTA. So if you love Mr. Dip, put your fist in the air, make some motherfucking noise for atmosphere.
I get you gas like full bottles to aggravate, ain't inflated. It's all good if you feel it with your body, man. I have Mr. Dip puke up on the audience, but it's all good. You know what I'm saying? It's like an insult. It seems it's kind of tacky like a bulletin board, but it's all good. We just want to do it from Minneapolis to Los Angeles. If you cannot handle this, I'm scandalous. When I'm coming through with the freestyle, maybe kick a rap until I'm seen now. Meanwhile, struggles in a gas station. Probably sitting game to the woman that be working there. I don't really care, she be getting that minimum wage. I got the adrenaline gauge up inside of my system. They wouldn't listen, so I had to do some check the mannerisms. And then be coming up my mouth. Ace, what I tell them what the fuck it all about.
Man, I wanna tell you something about the motion of speed. Did you ever hear Labor Day on news? Get a little bit better. Smoked up outside of your house, from in the bottom of the basement. Got a chase to be adjacent. The style with the placement. Messed up with a kid with a cigarette addicted. Niggas being addicted. Niggas being shifted on the underground soundwave from the public. Cats starting stumbling on a 1-2 set micro. Rip apart a spit dart in the sky for the glow in the dark. Kilo blowing a heartless poet that got charted. You charted with a little pie chart. Police out rock set this roof smoking duckers to laugh. Kids play PlayStation and watch porn all day. This is not a good way. Come to the camera, we'll show you. Blow you off the map with abstract lyrics to laugh. Kids get stuck with one left leg tripping the bear trap. Air rap, follow up, stumble to the ground. Grass pitch, smash kids, mathematics, throw action. Light camera, jam a mic, dang it, pro. I'm so ahead of the game. This shit that ain't broke is like I shove a simile down your throat. Like me shoveling a simile down your throat. most.
Yeah.
Most doubled out. Kids when a bubble smash and bubble wrap like bubble in the bomb hit. Kids got strong kids to come sit with a strong shit. I'm Long Island born, Brooklyn living. Transplant. Cats when I spit the can't dance. I don't think so, homie. Peace to living legends from your Los Angeles Bellacasta. Where you rock. I'll take it to the cops, they stop rocking, don't stop, don't quit it, transmit it, spit it, ask it for the kids, shit. I'm on a kid and for the children, knocking down your buildings, children, steals it off the top like Tupperware. I got you scared from bottom to top lip, bottom lip will drop to the floor. You want more? Press the mold and bring her, finger to the bottom, man. Never the goody goody and never the rookie. I'll be walking out of here with your tops up in my hoodie. But it's all good, cause we supposed never replacement. And if you still sit, Rock will take you in the basement. And I don't wanna have to be out the smoke, fix your shit. But it's all good with the mental kid. Hey, maybe think you wanna feel trip, feel sick, start popping. Maybe I can drop 8 bars off this. Let it crawl inside of your mind, let it will. Time for a minute, it's all good. Everyone's a critic, everyone can get the ditty. So did I spit it when I have to. I'd rather have you walking out with a questionable tattooed up on your forehead. And if you're feeling it, then get your motherfucking hands up towards the ceiling, kid. Just hold it up like it's about to come down, like I'm some earthquake shit. I'm out the birthday cake. Yo, I eat MCs quick. And if you ever bootleg my CDs, then you can eat the dick. Don't come and chuckle at my face with a baseball bat for my peace resurrection. Catch your section, kid. I used to play acid and try to be Pac-Man at my house. Make some noise for motherfucking slug in the house. No doubt. You throw it out the deck when you about. You'll slug, rip on the mic and spit it out. Spit it out.
How are you doing? Having a good time? Here in California. Fucking screaming. That's cool. What a welcome to you. My name is S-L-U-G and maybe you don't know me, but you'll see me in my movie one day. Co-starring Christina Ricci, a piece of the you in the seat to make sure you can complete all of the parts and words as they come through as a sentence. As I wreck it with my vengeance, I'm just trying to answer this and send it to kids and make sure they can touch what you say. Fucking let me bust off of the head. Wait, it's all off of the head. Each and every time I come to this spot, man, I can't come to the basement without flipping over that freestyle shit. Ha! Shit's up. Shit drops like a fish out of water. Me, my name is Slug. I just came to introduce myself to your daughter. It's not all. I want to hear everybody say yes, yes, y'all. I want so many people in here, they climbing up the wall. I want to make sure everybody follows the season. All of them except the fall.
Yo, yo, it's Big Ace chillin' with Young Slug. I got what it takes to rock the mic right. It's Mr. Nicotine Addicted, chicken scene and shit. And I'll be smoking cigarettes for the rest of my life.
Right.
Get high for the soak it, kid, don't test the quote. I got a fucking fever and strep throat. I'm still here to rock y'all. To the bottom, to the top, and to the basement. You pass those innovations to the placement. You make build a foundation. The rock's their rotation like earth, third rock for the sun. I'm third blocking your guns. Spit back the bullet down your barrel. And you can sing your little pussy bitch style Christmas carol. Take it back to where you came from. Boom, you snatched up, you patched up in the aftermath. Blast, you passed everything. Kids gon' test the swing rhythm. I'll bring it to the vision. And then Slug can hit them with the rhythm.
Rhythm, hit them. I wear skate shoes, but I don't skateboard. I just rap to make sure everybody will face forward. And if you can hear it and your face is towards the front, we're gonna do our best to give you everything you want. From here to Lottie Dottie, we like to party. Plus, we got an avalanche for everyone to fucking party. Roller coaster slide out the realm. Use the wheels to propel myself into my own private hell. Give you what you smell, tighten up your belt, and make sure that you yell loud enough for the whole world to hear. Yo, your girl is here. And I'm happy about that shit. I'm not that clown, I'm just that one that rap. Trying to give you out of my mouth, hat, jack. Wait, even when it doesn't make sense, it doesn't matter. Just as long as I get all up, taking shit. Everybody goes, damn, what's up with Slug? There's something wrong. Why the fuck won't he just clip a motherfucking stalker? Maybe he can just sing those Christmas carols that you're talking about? Well, I suppose I can fly like a sparrow or an arrow and plug myself into a tree to make sure you see everything we be in this party. Cause nowadays the shit is getting stronger. Guaranteed that it will last that much more longer. Wait, when the storm will come or when the storm will stop. It doesn't matter if it's gone. Feel open and drop. And you can get inside of me and have a little bit of fun. Keep it on. Go out, put the song and try to get the word that I'm the top. Sprung and ride the roller coaster. Or come up short like Beetlejuice on a Spot Tender poster. Pick up the Cadillac, throw it in time steps in a herd. Attached gets stepped and gets swept to the curb. Swept into the curb, set up backwards and tap herbs in a nighttime. Fight with fat caps, the teeth, all the flat black big grease. You're standing disbelief, stuck in stuff. Run up to your mom and pull your cheeks. The kids smoke blood dungeons with napalm sprinkles. Kids see the tickle sprinkles down from the sky, down from the heavens, down to rectify. The ASAP post enough weed to get it all the red in your eyes. It's a walk trick. So you feel all the magic. Cause I'm an addict. Well, that microphone, I gotta have it. I gotta grab it. Well, let me talk to that. I promise if you something to go home and discuss with all your friends. All the way to the end of the evening. So glad you're here. Don't make nobody leave it. We just gonna keep on going till we not breathing. Yo, no breathing. No need to fix this. I just wanna get inside of myself. Release the secret. And make sure you can feel everything. It's all real. From the banana to the peel. Anything as long as that shit rhymes. As long as everybody has a good time. Then I promise I'm inclined to try to keep it going and making sure that you understand it's flowing and flowing and flowing. And it's flowing that where I'm from. And I'm dumb. And my name is Mark. Stuck my fucking thumb all the way till I was about what, 4, 5, 6. Doesn't really matter. Kids wanna try to arrive with this. Well, I promise I will survive with this. Cause I'm a survivor. I got the eye of the tiger. Shit, I'm like Rocky 1. Fuck it, I'm Rocky 7. Take you all the way to heaven. 7, 7. But even if they ain't nothing, I will still go through all the looks of it. Give them what I gotta give them. Making sure they can vision everything that hits the side of the rhythm. Cause we be the business. Going in and out of the engine, and you'll keep it on going till this becomes the new religion. Yo, so that pot, I'ma blow up that spot. Deathstroke, Kenny Holmes is our mascot. Here we go, I got a new cologne to try on. It's clear and it gets all the girls that smell like crime on. I run down a third rail, train yard, sitting with a motherfucking ASAP Rock business card. To shove it down your throat, I got slug on my left side. Test fly, crash test on, but don't want it, don't find it. Don't fight back, you write raps or not. You write raps for me to check, or write raps to block. You bang out the system in your whip. Look my whip, system's depleting. The boogie funk backwards, gripping in the vision. I spit through the wisdom, that's part of it. The heart is compartment of mine, starting to rock. Put it out from underneath the tongue. It's 25, kick your sprung. About to bring it to your tongue. Tongue, wait, bring it all the way up to your brain. Trying to give you everything that we use, that we contain. Fuck, trying to come up with something that you ain't ever heard it before. Hello, my name is Fungo, I'm that fucking nerd next door. Yeah, you see me growing up as a child, and never knew that fool would grab the microphone and kick freestyles. I'm from Minneapolis, how the hell did I make it to the basement to give you something? Nothing's adjacent to what we do, the place of this spot. Holes, maybe leaving them all over the ground. For me, I'll fill them up with fucking clothes. And when I see them, I make them a little bigger. I use the shovel to dig it up. Give you everything on the buck. Yo, I'm like, what the fuck? Fucking fuck. Drink a lot of soda, so they call me 7-Up. I'm like, hey, where the hell are you gonna go? I don't know. It doesn't matter. It's just long. It's like the Irish side of the flows. So even if I wasn't a bro, I'll give you all of the passion that you need to do your companies, bro, or she and bro. Just remember what you call out here. Bring it down into the jaw of the world. And as that shit pumps up and down, trying to spit something, we can all sit back and talk about. We love the sound we used to hear back in the day. But fuck it, nowadays, to the yesterday, to the better ways, to the Saturdays, to the ways that I want to climb and glaze everything inside of the mind and try to keep it all in mind. Oh fuck shit, damn, goddamn, pussy, dick, fuck it, all that shit, don't even try to push me. not really saying shit.
You got a foul mouth, son.
I'm sorry, y'all. Stop swearing, kid. Because there might be relatives. And me, I would love to just try to give you something, feel juicy touches, and maybe just, I'm lucky, you'll take it home and remember you saw that put slug on the microphone.
Microphone checking. Hey, stop rock, left on the ground, but off the left is G-Tab Records. Pick it out, you want it. You gotta pick up everything from Jimmy Hendrix to the Beatles. Rock the needles, kids pick it up, bottom to the top, yo, slug, what kind of music at your house do you rock?
Me, I rock a lot of Tom Waits, but I rock a lot of breaks, and I rock a lot of broken songs, because that takes is nice. I mean, this is rap, I think about what I'm listening to, this is to my own mood, and I'll feel my own attitude, and feel my own way to groove, and feel my own way to move, and feel everything I gotta do to try to release this dude. I don't know, man, I'll listen to fucking static, it doesn't matter, cause I'm an addict. And the B-girls and the B-boys, and all of the fucking toys. Maybe sometimes you gotta pick the choices and break them, take the harm from. Not talking about harm or nothing, I'm just saying ring the alarm like you food stickers. Ring the alarm like you need to do this shit. Ring the alarm like you knew this shit with the shit you was always gonna get into. Ring that shit and then you have yourself some water or some brew. Cause when your brain gets hoarse, sometimes you try to fall or keep the force like loop, but it goes off course and these are not the Jedi's you're looking for. No, these are not the Jedi's we're looking for. Yo, check it. Yeah, I know I need a fucking haircut. Doesn't really matter if Slug still tears the air up, rips it to pieces when he puts his voice off to it. Trying to do it, trying to move it and pursue it. You're in California. Ah, shit. All I want to do is rip. I don't really know even if the record is. I still try to follow it. Fuck it, grab it, throttle it, put it down, and make sure you can see that shit tomorrow, shit. Hell, I'll make sure you see that shit 10 years from now. At next year, we'll bend this year and try to transcend the queers and try to give them everything they fear in the old days. Fuck it. Old ways. Shit, fuck, you're all looking. So I'ma keep on going till some other motherfucker took it, or take it, just to get fresh. I listen to my friends rap music cause they are the best. It helps me if your crew is the best in the game. That's why I do hip-hop and keep it on the maintain. Gotta rock cities, countries, everywhere in the world. Then I come back when I don't spit raps, I spit to your girl. I'll take her to the crib, take her back and teach her how to play PlayStation cause it's the only thing I like to do besides making records. Fuck it. Let's go 4 bars and keep passing it back and forth. Otherwise, these fools are gonna get hella bored. So I'm gonna keep going and I'm gonna finish on the end of this next one. Go ahead and drop the check to teach them a lesson.
Teach the lesson. Did you just get high outside? I tell your eyes are open wide and red like the time. I can tell and everybody's laughing at you. But if I was outside, I wouldn't have passed it.
But on the real, I just came back from Japan and damn, I haven't been high in a while, so I did that shit, man. And I'm sorry. Yeah, sometimes I get a little stoned. I don't care. Even if I fuck up on this microphone.
Okay, man, I understand. You need to maintain. I would be high myself, but I couldn't bring weed on the plane.
Downtown Manhattan.
when we creep up to Brooklyn. Your style is cooking. It's not to stop shit. It's A-stop rockets, like dressed like a plainclothes cop, undercover prophet. Drop it, top it. Straight through the floorboard. Cemetery roof get shaken. Don't take it. No shorts. Don't smoke crack. Don't take shorts. Don't make kids contort style divorce. Kids wanna know it straight from the source. I'ma reveal the style, see if you can swallow it. Got a grip mic that you can spin these hollow tips. Rob for this batch, kids wanna catch it. Throw it like a pop fly, H-Rock got fly. Got two eyes, got one in the middle. The third eye sun that spits venomous dribble. Spittle off the bottom lip, got a grip tight. Five knuckle, five digit, now see if you can kick it. Get with it or get on your surfboard like Gidget. Or get out the fucking way, wig for the whip. So, wanna know why you can listen? I got my man Slush here, we got an ill-type vision. It's hip-hop rap music networks across the country. So bring all your little bounty hunters and come and hunt me. Kid, I fucking dodge your Boba Fett. Your little jab at a hunt. I make them jab at a slut. Fuck them up.
A$AP Rocky is dope, nah, the whole fucking universe.
Yeah!
But that's cool because the aliens coming, and they're gonna ride over the end of verse. And when they get here, they're gonna be green and tall and skinny, kind of like him, except he ain't green, but his hat is, and my dad's is. That's how fresh I am. My dad used to rap, kid. I used to listen to him spit him in the bathroom, underneath the sun, or the fucking moon, right? With my spoon, eating my cereal. Dad's in the back trying to spit some stupid flow. And I'm like, yo, dad, calm the fuck down. I grab the microphone and battle you right now. I want to take your ass out. He's like, yo, this is my house. You ain't talking to me like that. I'm like, fuck you, dad. I'll fuck you up with your battle rap. And he'd be like, no, I'm sorry. I'm the one that made you. And I'd be like, that's okay because I'm the reason that they play you. And I'm like, oh, damn, I just dissed him. But he came back real quick and told me that my sister was fresher than me on the MIC. And I was like, dad, you're stupid. You missed it. I don't have a fucking sister. Dad, fuck it. So I grab the microphone once more, get inside of him and run him up and be like, dad, you're funny looking, you need to shave, you need to go get yourself some new boots. Fuck it, you need to get some fruit, you need to get some fruit. In the end, nonetheless, my dad fucked me up. It's like that, he's older, he's my elder. I know he needs to tell you when from there. I just fell off. He was like, fool, you can live in the house just as long as you keep the microphone away from your mouth. And I was like, all right, but he don't know I'm here right now. Quiet, don't tell nobody about that shit. I don't know why they let me rip this long. They should have cut me off about 8 bars ago, or maybe 12. It doesn't matter, fucking give me, I'll go for
sure. No, I'll cut you off, but you're the man. But what you don't know is that me and Jaber got your dad locked in the van. You might give him this mic so he can straight battle you.
Yeah.
And he was pissed off. He said, Slug was late for dinner. He said, yo, Slug didn't pick out the fucking garbage. Yo, he said, Slug.
Don't make noise for that. Look, I wouldn't lie to y'all, you're my friends. Don't make noise for that, man. I want to keep rapping it, don't keep looking.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Make sure you come out if you really got that feeling. I mean, make sure that you come out to the LA tomorrow evening. Cause we gonna spit that hip hop that keeps you breathing. Yeah. A$AP Rock, plug a whole bunch of other fucks. Grab the microphone, so they give it to you. Nothing but A$AP Rock, Mr. Lift, Dip, Clear. Everybody make noise for atmosphere.
Yeah.
Fuck atmosphere. Make noise for your damn self. Then put my ass up on that damn self. Rob along. My name is Fuck. You might know me from a couple songs. But on the real, I got better ones coming. I'm lying. Made the best shit in the past, but I ain't crying. Now fuck that shit. I'm gonna make some dope shit tomorrow. Something everybody can take home. Something they can follow. No, you ain't following me. You're following yourself. You're trying to go for self. You're trying to give you everything you felt. Wait, I need help. I keep rhyming the same words. But as long as the meaning's gonna have something in them, I'ma give you nothing underwear. There's nothing but something to keep your brain and your mind grinning. No frowns needed, even if your mug is ugly. Doesn't really matter, Slug still comes to love me. So let me try to charge you like a Pepsi, like some caffeine deep inside of you, like a jet ski in the sand. Shit, damn, throwing dirt. My name is Slug, when I grab the microphone, they know it hurts. They know it hurts.
and ASAP Dispatch with Slug on the left and Mr. Jim's on the scratch and Rock holds the store and J drops the band and ASAP Rocks just remains the fucking man. You put your fist in the sky, you ask your God, pray to heaven, pray to all your little sisters and brethren, pray to everybody that you know that ASAP don't unleash the tongue and let loose the flow. Put your fucking fist up, raise up the wrist, cause it's over. Kids get sober, intoxicated funk from you and Monkey, Thelonious Monkey, funk and ugly. Kids wanna fucking punk me, stick not. You can like drown inside an ink blot. Spit out the pen, a paper mate, spit the paperweight. I drive with number two pencils. Cats can't get styles with stencils. You got a rental. Your style is taken back to the store tomorrow. So I'm sorry with the sorrow. Style's getting hollow. Might take it like a flying monkey. Took out Dorothy on a yellow brick road. Your metal kicks get sold in a...
Whoa, whoa!
How you doing, dude? Let's do something. I don't know. We should do something different. Like, we're just rapping right now. I got to freestyle a little bit instead of doing that dumbass song. I mean, if you want to rock one of your cuts, I'm with you.
We'll
do some topics, that would be dope. Is there anything that just ain't been done yet? Y'all want me to like bust out the Pearl Jam songs or something?
Yeah, yeah.
I believe the children of the future.
Let them lead the way. I can sing when it's cool, cause neither can you. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier to get them to come inside of the venue. Give them kids something to ride all the way to freedom or whatever they try to see. Fuck it, they know the drugs. Make up the carnivore, switch your fucking voices to the monitor. My name is Slug, I overpronounce my R's. I don't know why, I'm from Minnesota, that's foreign. Baby, we talk funny, doesn't matter, just as long as we can keep the head bouncing up and down like funny times. Just let me fold up some money so I can pay my rent and I can keep some sense, try to put them away for my kids to go to school or something. I don't know, my name is Slug, let me be that fool for nothing. Fuck it, just as long as I get a little bit of love, I will continue to give them what they need or make them struggle, make them show love or make them all drunk or make them dance and cut a fucking... Yeah, whatever, Slug is rapping again. Damn, I've seen him so many times. He beat my friend, your mom, say something to him. He said, come back, baby, he give me a pound, baby, we can sit for that. Maybe get myself Slug in a Subway shop. I mean, getting a sandwich at a fucking bus stop, standing there eating his vegetable delight. I say something wrong, cause I don't eat vegetable delights. I eat meat. Damn. Still keep it complete, just as long as they can feel it with their heads or their feet. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Make some noise!
Oh, were you supposed to be topping or something?
Yeah, fuck it.
Ain't y'all bored with this shit yet?
Fuck it!
Tommy Levine is getting donkey punch.
The
I missed that one. I was out for lunch. But it's all good. I have a hunch of how it went something like this. I don't know how to freestyle about Tommy getting donkey punch. All I want to do is try to flip my shit, give him hunches or something. Or I don't know. All of a sudden, what came through it was busting and blowing. I've been stuffing, pumping stuff. Hey, Tommy. Take the car, I go put some gas in it, return it, that's how I do it before I burn it. Light that motherfucker on fire at the front steps, fuck it.
Fuck it, fuck it.
Fuck it,
fuck it,
fuck it, fuck it.
What the fuck motto. Is he talking about?
Fuck it,
what are
you
talking about? Make some fucking sense, bud.
Fuck it.
Like copper.
I refuse to. I've been trying to be a fucking rapper since the days of the Juice Crew. And now gas is finally listening, that's dope. Wait, did you think I was rapping? I'm just talking to y'all. Y'all still looking. So I should say something. A lot of motherfuckers in here. No fear. What you doing? Having a good time, I hope. Let me ask you, do you remember the last rhyme you wrote?
the last mile few times. I know maybe it's been a while, and we still smile. But we still make a king with a file in the sense to make it sure the hinges. Fucking California, with luck, you don't have no type of winter. The cold is good, and the warmth is good. No matter where you're from or what neighborhood you step through to get to where you're at now. Just as long as you can feel it right here, right how, right ways, right thoughts, right glances. Right motherfucking answers. I'm not taking no more chances. Well, I'm taking chances, but only if I know it's coming. And if it's coming, I'm not the one wondering. Maybe I stutter a little bit, it's still cool. Butter up my lips, trying to make the fucking chips. Not a whole lot of chips, just enough to get a fly ass whip. No. I'm sorry, I'm just joking. Y'all looking at me like my penis is hanging out.
You want to get on here one song with
me? I'm having a great time.
Fuck it! Hey, stop rock!
They didn't even do it on there?
Nah.
I don't remember the words, hold up. No, don't do that. They don't deserve that. Look at them. They couldn't handle it. They nervously collapsed. Bag them up. Zip them up. Skinny boy rip the cut. No excuses needed. This was whack. That one sucked. Most of these cats can't front with the stars that shine. All I wanna do is be the one behind the guitar lines. And even if I forget the words, I'm still slaving out in the verse, trying to keep it all disturbed. Cause Craig Rider and Blake Brothers, speak about the banger, as the world from beneath the rock, I stay under. Tonight's rain and thunder was brought to you in part by those same fuckers that put the fear of the atmosphere in their heart now. Guess where I'm standing, right over their heads. If they put a hand up, they can fondle everything I said. And if we lose our patience, somebody's losing their legs. And getting left in the basement with the rest of the team. Atmosphere, don't come like you can hear. Basement here, don't come like you can hear.
Yeah.
The year of independence is fucking here. Don't run like you can't hear. They've been doing it for a long time, but now it's taking over. Don't run like you can't hear. And so look at him and say, don't touch yourself. And keep your mouth under your belt. Who the fuck you think really holds control over what they sell? They need way too much help. Take a seat on the bench. Gonna teach them how to make sense while we make our rent. And if they can reach the fence without seeing a landmine, is it a piece of my mind and the numbers to my fan line? No wonder they're whack. Most of mankind is whack. Can't nobody read the sign that says there ain't no turning back. Step in the act. They better be prepared to have a hobby to do for when we ruin their careers. Submit a copy of the papers that they think gave them the right to even come within 100 yards of that mic. But here we are, breathe deep, count to 10, keep the beat, locate the loose screws so we can calm them in. Spread love, get love, city to city. We ain't mad at none of them, cause can't none of them fuck with me. Atmosphere, don't fuck like you can't hear. And tell them, right here, in Los Angeles, nah, don't fuck like you can't hear. And I hear them say that shit in Chicago. They say, don't fuck like you can't hear. Atmosphere, don't fuck like you can't hear. I've never really attempted to perform this song live before. So I'm sorry if it really sucks, but half the time I don't really give a fuck if I suck, as long as a couple of y'all actually understood what the fuck I said. We're on the poverty tour with Jay Bird, my man. Hitting every wall of coal across this desolate land. Estimates and expectations get broken in quarters. Trying to strangle the stupidity and choke its supporters. From this day forth, we'll be the voice that they wait for. The one that they hate for, or the one that they hate for. Whether you drive a fucking truck, or a Ford, put the tape in, open up and face forward.